have to wonder though how many people are here for this TV camera.